Hello everybody, so as some of you may know, I've unboxed quite some unusuals this year, like completely insane compared to what I would usually get. And it somehow started with me unboxing my first unusual weapon, and it seems to have really broken the curse of, well, me having bad unboxing luck or something in that direction. And it seems like also I'm pretty good at unboxing war paints. Who would have thought? Anyways, I'll let you guys enjoy the montage. All the unboxings I've done, even before even starting on YouTube. This is just stupid. It's like, what the fuck, I shouldn't be allowed to unbox. Oh my god, we got one. This is guys, we got one. We actually got oh my god. Oh, I said I shouldn't be allowed to unbox so that it wasn't the fucking 50th crate. I mean, it's nothing special. It's an aquamarine. I've gone completely bloody crazy. Like, this is like I want an unusual war paint. Come on, Valve. Come on. I've already thrown enough money at the screen. You saw me like doing my shopping earlier, where like I was buying in for the like unboxings before. Oh my god, we got it. Oh my god. We got it, we got it. Pack your things together. Madness worked. We actually got one. Nice. So about that double, like people saying that the unusual chance have been increased by so much and everybody's unboxing unusual left and right. I doubt it. I really doubt it, as you can see here. This is me doubting it. Hard. Like sure, a lot of people are like getting unusuals on the first cases or whatever, but you know what, just gotta complain a bit, and there we go. Thank you, game. We got an unusual! I can't even speak, we got an unusual! This is 100% one of Nipolopolis' cases. I swear, that is. And somebody said Starqua, somebody predicted this shit. Somebody actually predicted this shit in the chat, I'm not kidding. Somebody were like, at the start of unboxing, yeah, that's gonna be like a Starquest unusual. Yeah. Yeah, you should have kept the case. Yes, definitely. But then again, like, considering I unboxed, I guess, like, it's still technically profit if you look at it in profit terms. But then again, I'm giving everything away, so. Come on, something. Oh my. Oh, it's right. We got a strange unusual. Yes! Oh yeah, you should have kept those cases. That's the last one you gave as well, and that was from you for sure. Oh, you, Nipolopolis, you just literally gave me two cases with unusuals in them. You literally made me like I need to get more cases from you. Oh my god. You know what? Got kind of an edgy style. I guess I'll deal with it. But oh, we got that is nice. That is nice. Got an unusual war paint.